dearest new neighbor at 657 Boulevard. Allow me to welcome you to the neighborhood. How did you end up here? Did 657 Boulevard call to you with its force within? 657 Boulevard has been the subject of my family for decades now, and as it approaches its 100th birthday, I've been put in charge of watching and waiting for its second coming. Someone watched the house in the 1920s, and someone else watched in the 1960s. It is now my time. Do you know the history of the house? Do you know what lies within the walls of 657 Boulevard?
I wonder what brought you here. I see already that you have flooded 657 Boulevard with contractors so that you can finish the basement. Why was it left that way? It might not frighten you yet, but it will. What else didn't they tell you?
Okay,
let's get going. I'm gonna be late for school.
Come on, guys, let's go.
You have two children. I have seen them. Are there more on the way?
Will you let Jack know I won't be in today? I got a family thing. Thank you.
You need to fill the house with young blood.
Better for me. It was greed that brought your children here. Once I know their names, I'll call to them.
And draw them to me.
Who am I? There are hundreds of cars that drive by each day. Maybe I am in one. Look out any of the windows in 657 Boulevard at all the people who stroll by each day.
I think this way, man.
Maybe I am one. This message will not be the last. Welcome, friends.
I am the Watcher.
Mr. and Mrs. Brannick, I am pleased to know your names now and the names of the young blood you have brought me. You certainly say their names often. Ellie, Carter. Ellie is a lovely pianist with delicate fingers. ...657 Boulevard is happy you're here. It's been years since young blood ruled the hallways of the house. Have you found all the secrets it holds yet? Will the young blood play in the basement? Or are they too afraid to go down there alone? I would be very afraid if I were them. It is far away from the rest of the house. If you were upstairs, you would never hear them scream.
What's going on?
Will they sleep in the attic? Or will you all sleep on the second floor? Who has the bedrooms facing the street? It will help me to know who is in which bedroom. Then I can plan better. All of the windows and doors in 657 Boulevard allow me to watch you and track you as you move through the house. Who am I? I am the Watcher, and have been in control of 657 Boulevard for the better part of 2 decades now. The last family turned it over to you. It was their time to move on, and kindly sold it when I asked them to. 657 Boulevard is my job now.
Dean?
My life, my obsession. And now you are too, Brannick family. Welcome to the product of your greed. Greed is what brought the past 3 families to 657 Boulevard, and now it has brought you to me. Welcome. You know I will be watching. Greetings, Mr. Graf. I've had the pleasure of watching your family for a while now. Your daughter's name is Pat, isn't that right? She's blossomed into a beautiful young woman. Do you know where she goes at night? I do. And where do you go in the mornings? You're not going to work. Does your wife know? I watch her undress when you're not there.
And he keeps getting them. Letter after letter, has no idea who's sending them.
It's greed, Mr. Graf. Greed that brought you here. What do you confess to the minister, John? Young blood is what the house desires. Why not just give it what it wants? Greed is your sin, John, and impatience is mine. Why won't you just give the house what it wants? give it the blood, and I'll let you keep everything you have, and then some. You see where they're headed now, don't you? I do. Do what the house asks of you, and you know they will go to a better place. I will watch them from there, John. I will never stop watching. Mr. and Mrs. Brannick, cameras everywhere now. But you can never be safe in this world, can you? I'm still watching.
Dear 55 Oak Terrace, why don't you ever write me back? I've spent so much of my life loving you, admiring you, and what do I get in return? Nothing. I've given you my love, my longing. What is it that you want then, my anger? I promise, you don't want that. You'd be very sorry to know what that looks like.
And then, a week later, she gets another letter from someone calling themselves the Watcher.
Dear Mrs. Flanagan, I've devoted so much time to you. I watch your house and keep you safe. I've admired your family and have only ever wanted what's best for it. I sat and watched you pridefully parade around your good fortune. You have turned the house against you. 55 Oak Terrace has already rejected you and your insolent preening. Is your greed the real reason you couldn't keep your family together?
Trish.
Calhoun, welcome to your nightmare. Your reputation precedes you. 657 has been calling for some time now. When did you first hear it? I heard the house first call to me. It asked me to bring it people like you, those who put greed before anything else. This won't be the last you'll hear from me. I wish to only congratulate you on your magnificent new home. And I know our friendship will grow and grow with time. I can't wait to know everything about you. There are so many secrets inside 657 that you are bound to discover. I look forward to sharing them with you. I am the Watcher.